Injection in the eye. Wow. Has your doctor advised you an injection in the eye and are you scared about it? Well, stay tuned to know more. Welcome to Retina Talks, a medical education initiative of the Mumbai Eye and Retina Clinic. Today we will discuss the same problem of eye injections. So why do we need to give an injection in the eye? Well, the structure of the eye is such that when you put a drop in the eye, it doesn't reach some deeper portions of the eye, namely the retina. So in a lot of retinal diseases, one needs to give the medicine directly to the inside of the eye, as the drug, when given in the form of a drop, does not reach the retina, and therefore the disease cannot be controlled by simply giving eye drops. So how does this work? Well, in an intravitreal injection or an eye injection, what the doctor does is, through a tiny needle, the drug is injected directly into the central part of the eye, that's the gel of the eye called the vitreous. It has several advantages. One, the drug is delivered very close to the retina, and with gravity the drug tends to settle onto the retina, thereby producing almost an immediate effect. This drug has a dramatic effect, much higher than any drop would have. The second, which is even more significant, is the gel of the eye acts as a reservoir for this drug. So if you've seen, a drop needs to be put once in a day, twice in a day, some drop needs to be put four times in a day. But when the medicine is given inside the eye, the reservoir keeps the drug within the eye for up to 1 month. And that's how these injections continue to work up to 1 month. And there are some novel injections which may continue to work up to a period of even 3 months. So do you need to be scared of an intravitreal or an eye injection? The answer is no. Majority of the patients do not even realize that an injection was given. Yes, you heard it right. The procedure is almost painless. In many countries, the procedure is done as an office procedure, which means it can be done in the OPD. But in a country like India, we definitely prefer to do it in the operation theater in a much more sterile and a controlled environment. So what is done in an intravitreal injection? Well, what we do initially is put some drops in the patient's eye to anesthetize the eye, or in other words, to numb the eye so that the patient does not feel the prick of the needle. Then the doctor usually measures a safe distance from the black portion of the eye called the limbus. Usually about 3.5 to 4 millimeters from this black zone is where we enter with the needle. The needles are very fine, as thin as hair, and as I said, the procedure is absolutely painless. The drug is then given through this injection into the eye, and the procedure is over within a fraction of a second. You may not even realize that the injection has been given. What are the post-injection procedure or care that needs to be taken? As I said, the injection is a very short procedure and you may walk out of the clinic within minutes. You may resume your work on the same day, or if you want, you may take a day's rest and begin working in the next day. It was a common practice to give antibiotic injections pre and post injection, but recent studies have shown that antibiotics may not be prescribed. So this is what intravitreal injections is all about, or eye injections is all about, and there is nothing to be afraid of them. So if your doctor has advised you an intravitreal injection, don't be afraid. Thank you.